This is your Flash Briefing, brought to you by your local York dealers.
A massive tech merger with potentially huge ramifications for our area now has a federal judge's stamp of approval. We're talking, of course, here about the Sprint and T-Mobile merger. And this afternoon, Overland Park's mayor is sharing his thoughts with KCTV 5. Carl Gerlach saying here, it is a good thing for our area. This is the quote, the merger of T-Mobile and Sprint Corporation brings greater strength to the Overland Park, Johnson County, and metropolitan Kansas City, end quote. Advent Health is cutting ties with one of Kansas City's biggest companies, Cerner. Advent Health tells us they have made the business decision to transition over the next couple of years. Management of their electronic health records and revenue cycle management system is going to another supplier, Epic. The transition will start next month. It's expected to take up to 5 years to complete, but right now it's unclear how it will impact Cerner. Jackson County is boosting the minimum wage for its employees to $15 an hour over the next 2 years. County officials say the increase is the result of a study that examined whether wages were indeed competitive.
Not a bad finish to our Tuesday. Temperatures in the low to mid 40s. That's above average for this time of the year. Heading deeper into the evening, the temperatures fall back into the low to mid 30s. And on forecast track, we watch clouds increase later tonight. The clouds increase ahead of a storm system that will bring us snow and maybe a little rain snow mix to the area, though I think for the most part this is going to be all snow on Wednesday. So no travel problems today, but I certainly anticipate snow covered and snow slushy roads on Wednesday. And with flash freezing Thursday morning as temperatures fall into the single digits, we could have some icy highways for that morning commute Thursday.
Turn to KCTV 5 News for the latest updates. This is your personalized flash briefing because KCTV 5 News stands for you. Brought to you by your local York dealers, heating and cooling products built in the Midwest.